Lasciatemi cantare con la chitarra in mano. Lasciatemi cantare, sono un italiano.
Ah, io, cam, cam, mi sai, cam.
No, io te che sono in association, cam, cam.
So, hi guys, we are the new volunteer.
I think we are both ready for this new experience with Europe for Youth, and I think you can consider us as serious people.
Just when it's necessary. Because we are people that don't take risks.
We are people that always keep cool and know what they are doing.
And we really like animals.
Well, but I think you might want to know more about each of us. So, stay tuned.
Ciao bellissimi, I'm Davide from the north of Italy. I'm 22 years old and finishing my bachelor degrees. I did my first Erasmus experience when I was 18, and since that experience I never stopped. I did 6 year of change and one Erasmus university in Spain. I like aquatic sport, stay in the nature, discover new culture and be in the international contest. I'm a dynamic guy that likes work with teenagers, and I'll promise you that I'll put all my energy in this project and to have fun with all of you. Ciao!
I come from Turin, a city in the north part of Italy, and I'm 24 years old. During my free time, usually I like to read, watching TV series, doing some sport, and mainly try to fight against my worst enemy in my life, so my laziness, I think. I started doing Erasmus exchange when I was 15, and I was in Spain, I remember that, it was an amazing experience. And from that on, I never stopped. Till now, I've been active in 19 different exchanges, including some trainings. And during the last 2 years, I was able to meet with the guys from the Association Europe for Youth. And that's why I'm here today. And that's why I feel like this is the place for me to be and the place where I can give all my self to actually improve, both for me and everybody who's around. I promise you that I'm gonna bring you some quality content and some good experience for all of us. And I hope to see all you guys soon. Bye bye.
So guys, I hope that we'll have time to meet each other soon.
But, well, excuse us, you know, we have to prepare pasta now, so... Quando l'hai butto?
Tutta, tutta!